How wonderful it would be if all could agree to look beyond just me and really see we the people as our founding fathers intended it to be for our great land of the free and home of the brave, where an early grave did come to many young who remain heroes unsung, allowing a maturing nation to become what she is today, unequal to none, and where we can proudly say, hip hip hooray for our beloved USA.